Vikings are going to add on to their lead. Well, they had their chances in the first half, you remember, but had to settle for two field goals. This time they come away with six.
I think they actually got affirmation about what they were doing by getting a touchdown, because the field goals means they got in range but couldn't quite finish it off. This time they broke through, and that's great for the old Cops.